All right, guys. Well, it's not streaming live. For some reason, it won't go through. But I'm going to record it just like this anyway. This here's a recording of Chris and I playing Come Inside while Chris plays the drums on the ukulele. So, yeah. As he does that, check it out.
So I don't know if you guys have suffered from this week, but put your hands down and put your shit down.
Hey guys. But I didn't bring my snare. Yes, Luke.
Hey, Chris.
What you doing?
You get to do one song.
Okay.
I figured out that you sing a guitar
song. Still jumping along, man, I insist. 331?
Oh, yeah, that's right. This is our 331st show of the year. Sometimes we go into a place and start to sing three songs in like 3 hours. And we're like, well, that's cool. And then we'll go to the venue and we'll play for an hour and then they'll pay us. And they're like,
yeah, so
we just played the show 3 hours last night. And we're like, what? So what are we just paying for?
Well, you know.
So we're supposed to have managers, right? Who are really talking for us. And you're going to get a shout out to Mango Service Text Vibe, which is awesome wireless systems. And I'll be getting another one tomorrow. Another set tomorrow. Yeah, for this guy, so we can be heard or be able to sell.
When are you going to go to AM?
January 19th, which is going to be fun. A bunch of other things we're developing, as my viewers on Facebook are probably watching, so I can announce this. We're not getting a documentary crew until April, but, you know, things happen, other things will happen in the meantime. And we'll play a song for you guys, so we'll go on tour.
Take the best, Coming up on January 4th. Thank you.